a battle now. Mark Johnson and Linseman. Mark Johnson and Ken Linseman. With 10 seconds left.
I can't believe Mark Johnson. That's the last thing in the world I'd expect. He's been in a couple of fights with Talene and now with Linseman.
Linseman had the presence of mind to pull the helmet off of Mark Johnson before he started throwing punches, because he probably remembered the Barry Peterson affair when Barry tried to throw a punch, I believe, at Mario Marowa. Marowa ducked at the last moment, and the blow glanced off his helmet, breaking.